right now at the Hanging Gardens of Ubud. I am already with the artist herself, Topaz Perez. I really love her work. Well, she's a film director slash painter, musician, everything that has everything to do with art. Now, she's having an art exhibition here at the Hanging Gardens of Ubud, which you have to come here and check it out and buy it as well. But before you buy it, I want to ask her about her stuff, about her art.
This is called Let Her Run, and it's one of my favorite pieces that I did because it's got like a lot of meaning and subtext, because women are kind of all the time pulled down, brought back. It's like, no, you have to do this, you have to get married, you have to have kids, like you're a baby maker, that's all you are.
Yeah.
It's got like these little creases, because usually a painting is just like 2D, you kind of create the whole 3D with paint, but I wanted to make the paint 2D and create the 3D with the actual canvas itself.
Right.
So it's painted with real gold, so it's like pricey.
This is real gold. This is real gold.
These four paintings with the gold frames and the black background are actually all one painting. Mm-hmm. I kind of create it as four separate pieces to put together as kind of a form of allowing the buyer to have their own creativity with the artwork too. The whole reason for these are basically that the human form, the female body, is very beautiful and natural and, you know, with nature and everything, but it's kind of destroyed a little bit by capitalism, by this weird feeling that people are just like, oh, you have to appease men because otherwise, you know, you're not worthy, and it's just like,
yeah,
no. I mean, if you want to wear makeup, if you want to do all this stuff, that's great, do it, but for yourself.
Yeah, yeah. You know? They're looking for the affirmation from others, whether or not they're good enough.
Exactly, and the whole red stigma, where red is sexy, you know?
Yes.
So that's why I chose that
color. That's why this is red.
I live in America, and I'm kind of bombarded constantly with race and with sexism and all this kind of annoying nonsense that is kind of just used as a political gain, just a reason to bash someone because, you know, you're going through your own personal stuff and everyone else is doing it, so why don't you, you know? It's called Lace by Gun, and the point of it is that she has no ethnicity, so you can't hate
her.
You can't find a way to hate her, you know, because she's not any ethnicity, no color, no nothing.
That's right, she's blue.
Yeah.
And I love her. She's very pretty as well. You do not have any reason to hate this person, right? This is very amazing.
It's about the human form and how similar it is to Mother Nature. Mm-hmm. And some people, they see mountains, some people, they see the girl, you know? The similarities between a human form and mountains, for example, in this particular painting is what it's kind of depicting. Again, the rainbow colors of Earth and, you know, the human soul and kind of everything.
Right, and being one with Mother Nature, because we're the same, we are one with nature.
Exactly.
How long does it take usually for you to get one piece done?
Most people kind of, they assume like months or like, you know, half a year sometimes, but most of my paintings take like 2 to 6 hours.
2 to 6 hours, this girl is so talented. I love it.
I was living in New York at this time, and my friend, she sells apartments, and so she wants some company one day because there were these people that had appointments and they had like hours between them. Mm-hmm. She was company. So I was like, okay.
Why not?
You know, I'll keep you company. I don't have anything to do today. But I brought some paintings, I brought a canvas, and I just kind of started painting. And then one of her potential buyers came to see the apartment, and he saw me painting this piece. And of course, it wasn't even finished at all. And he just saw it, and he was like, I love it. How much? And I was like, kind of like, how much? I was like, oh, okay. And at the time, I needed $1,200 to finish my budget for my film that I was making. So I was like, okay, $1,200, and it kind of just like burned it out. Didn't think it was gonna, you know. I'm just like, sure, let's try it. And then he was just like, yeah, okay. Here's my card. Tell me when it's done. I was like,
oh my god.
I was like,
great, now I can make my movie.
I love that you did that, because I want people to be inspired. Whatever that you're trying to do, there's always a market for you. Yeah. And just not to be afraid, you know, just do it and then put it out there. Hey, somebody might love it, right?
Exactly. Yeah. So this collection is called Enthralled, and it's kind of, the whole reason for the name is kind of being enthralled with with nature, with the world, with all these different political boundaries that we're trying to like escape from.
That is amazing. So support her cause. Come to the Hanging Garden of Ubud. You have 6 months to get here. And you know what? Buy everything. Thank
right?
you so much, Topaz.
Thanks for having
and
me.
She's going to walk me around the gardens of Ubud and see how amazing and beautiful this resort is. 7 stars, the only one in the world.